My name is MC Felches. It's been so long since we interacted, met in events, as usual, just because of this pandemic, COVID-19. I hope you are, staying at home, you are following the government directives, you are washing your hands, you are keeping distance. Make sure that you follow these directives so that we can flatten the curve, so that we can go back to normalcy. Remember, we as youth, Waziri Mutahi Kagwe told us that we can help in fighting this coronavirus disease. So let us come out and bad. And also, let me remind you that while you are staying at home, you can learn a skill. While you're staying at home, you can also plant a tree. Do something, do it yourself, do something, and for sure after this pandemic, we will all also emerge victorious. We will also emerge as a people who have done something important despite of this pandemic. And to our Muslim brothers and sisters, I wish you a Ramadan Kareem. I know you're going to do it this time differently, not like the yesteryears. So this time, do it at home, maintain a very low number so that we can help in combating this coronavirus disease.